sure my shit sound tight. I never knew the world could be this mad. Only vision I had of sex was color me bad. And I never knew the world could be this cold. Only time a nigga died, he was playing the role. But now niggas get they soul stole so often. The only thing they offer demons is a wake in a coffin. For man, why it's a coffin? Down the Austin, she's a dive orphans. Morphin to abortions without proportion. Follow what I be with, there's too many wanna be Jordan. Too many fortunes, nigga, they can make a fortune scoring. Too many wanna be actors instead of achieving the masters. At least a bachelor's, but no, too many wanna be rappers. That's just statistics, no mistake before his big Chris. Like niggas in the White House, supplying white out on Jim Crow laws, you probably missed it. Hard to be persistent when you try to fight for your existence. It ain't easy living life like this when you trying to be righteous, but no one nigga might just leave you lifeless for prices. High tech devices, so keep the tech down to meet your prices. No, it ain't easy living life like this when you trying to be righteous, but no one nigga might just leave you lifeless for prices. High tech devices, so keep the tech down to meet your price. Person, man, nervous, you surrender, disturbing. Look him in the eye, flicks made you die. You know you murk him right there. Piss his height, it's like right here. So you know if you will fight fear, then you have him like Christ scared. But don't forget the tech, no high by your right ear. So listen loud and clear. You don't wanna lose your life there. Don't you show a spite to him? Let him sight fear, just let him disappear tonight. Yeah, yeah, with your light ears. Robbed by the crack here, left alone in the apartment. Mothers be jobless, so they make dollars, shaking their topless. And daddy been gone, said he took off like hostage. Since he gained knowledge, I'm keeping it with the synopsis in. Shit like that make you wish you were adopted. To escape the pain, you join the gang and get intoxicated.
I think it's the best clip in the game. That was a fucking 5-1. What the fuck?
Easy living life like this when you trying to be righteous.